The Husky Broadcasting Network is proud to present the 2014 John T. Martin Holiday Special.
Ho, ho, ho. It's me, your friend, Johnny Claus, here to wish you a Merry Christmas. And if you're watching this right now, that means you're watching the John Martin Christmas Special. And good for you. You're doing something fun for Christmas. Aside from just hanging out with your boring family or something like that. Anyway, but seriously, this is the time for giving. And it's also the time where the media is able to manipulate you into thinking that Christmas is the best time of the year. Which it is, but, you know, the media only emphasizes this. So in this video, I compiled a few segments that tells you what Christmas is all about. So let's get things started with our favorite Red Spot Anchorman, that guy.
That guy.
Diamonds, daisies, snowflakes, that guy. Chestnuts, rainbows, springtime. Is that guy? He's tinsel on a tree. He's everything that every guy should be.
Ho, ho, ho. My name is John T. Martin, where the T stands for I'm having a terrible holiday. Now, for this episode of Grind My Gears, usually I would tell you what grinds my gears. I mean, that's the premise of the show. But today, since it's Christmas, I'll do the conventional Christmas tradition of writing a Christmas letter. But this Christmas letter will be for the teachers, the staff, and the students here at Lakeview, and what they can do to make this a holly jolly Christmas. Let us begin. Okay, number one. I would like there to be some good cafeteria food for once. That would be nice. Okay, number two. I would like for the people who vandalized the restroom to stop. I mean, it's just weird and disgusting when you guys draw, and honestly, you're not meant to be artists. I'm just gonna tell you that now. I'm sorry if you thought you were, but you're not. And especially with the things you're drawing. Okay, number two. Another bathroom-related topic. There is still... The bathroom by the pool area? Yeah, there's still no doors to some of those stalls, so I would like those for Christmas, too. Okay. For the French teachers, I would like you to stop playing movies, those movies in French. I mean, for some movies that were made in France, you can play in French. I mean, it's not like they're going to be in English. But for the movies that are supposed to be in English, please play them in English. I mean, come on. If it's a free day, then it's a free day, and we don't have to listen to it in French. For my next item on the list, I would like for everyone to stop using the exits doors as an entrance, and the entrance door as an exit. You know what I'm talking about. Mr. Case put up those signs for a reason. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, and next on the list, I would like for some people to stop putting their gum under the desk. That would be very helpful. And, let's see, anything else on the list? Oh, yes. I would like, please, for... can you pause it for a second? And lastly, I would like for the students who act like idiots to stop acting like idiots. It's not funny anymore. It's just annoying now. And that is what I want for Christmas, and also what grinds my gears. Merry Christmas. Have a happy holiday. Goodbye. Thank you, thanks, John T. Martin. That guy's great, isn't he? So funny. Okay, anyway, now we're going to look at the age-old question that the media has been wondering. What is the best Christmas movie? So, Oh, I send John Martin out on the field to ask all around, what is the best Christmas movie? John, tell us out.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen of Lakeview. Today, I'll be going around the school asking, what is your favorite Christmas movie? And let's see what we got.
Hello, John Martin. You're asking me what is my favorite Christmas movie. I will give you a quotation, and you will tell me and guess what the movie is. Humanity is our business.
Is it a Christmas Carol?
You're right. A Christmas Carol. Thank you, John.
Favorite Christmas movie. Go.
Home Alone. My favorite Christmas movie is The Bells of St. Mary's.
The Grinch.
Elf? Wait.
My favorite movie for Christmas is The Grinch.
Alright, my favorite Christmas movie is Elf.
Yeah.
Elf.
I don't like Christmas movies. Because
of anyone
even went.
Okay. My favorite Christmas movie is Home Alone, starring Kevin McAllister.
My favorite Christmas movie is A Christmas Story.
My favorite Christmas movie is A Christmas Carol.
My favorite Christmas movie, It's a Wonderful Life. And I love film and I study film. I'm kind of a geek about it. But the really great thing about It's a Wonderful Life is it starts out as a film blanc with a film noir in the center, and then it ends up as a happy ending film blanc. Jimmy Stewart had just come back from the war, and he hadn't been acting for several years. He was really nervous about it. And that comes through in his performance, which makes it so enduringly real. If you haven't seen it, you need to watch it. Merry Christmas.
My favorite Christmas movie is The Year Without a Santa Claus.
This is really difficult for me. First of all, I'm a connoisseur of movies. Secondly, I absolutely love Christmas movies. I'd say my favorite is probably Elf. Can't go wrong with Will Ferrell as Buddy. Also, so tough, but I'm also a Christmas Story guy. I absolutely love that story. I love everything about it, and I'll even watch it numerous times on Christmas Day when it plays on TBS. Now, I was also able to come across, Ben, if you would, follow me over here with the camera. I was able to come across Jake Trotto, and we did a little discussion, and I asked him what his favorite is, and wait till you hear this childish response. Jake, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Polar Express.
All right, Jake, put your pajamas on. Time for bed. Stay right there.
All right, my favorite Christmas movie has to be National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
Why?
He doesn't have to say it. He already stopped recording.
No? Alright, my favorite Christmas movie is Elf.
It seems that a lot of people are very particular to Elf, but, you know, that doesn't matter. Whatever Christmas movie suits you, hey, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Goodbye.
And now it's that time where we check out a serious charity that we want you to donate money to. Here is that serious charity. Take it away.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen of Lakeview High School. Merry Christmas. I'm the puppet. Now, Christmas is the time of giving. So I want you, for this Christmas, to give me $200 million. Now, what will I be doing with this $200 million? I will give it to a charitable organization who will donate it to a poor, unfortunate soul. Me, a puppet. Now, what will I be doing with this money once I have it? Well, my mom stopped paying my rent, I got some tickets I have to pay back, and, you know, I owe some people money, and I saw this cool hot tub that would look cool in my apartment. So, you know, pretty much whatever I want. So, find it in your heart to donate $200 million of your hard-earned money to me, a puppet. Please. I need the money so that I can pretty much squander it on useless things. Merry Christmas to all, and to all give me money. In order to contact me, you can send money You can come. Hold on, wait. Sorry.
No problem.
In order to contact me, just call my phone number at #12345678789. Or you can use my email address, which is imapuppet@youtube.org. Merry Christmas.
Aren't those two a riot? Now, here we do a lot of fun stuff here at the John Martin Christmas special. But now, we're going to take a look at a nice, warm-hearted Christmas special that I have made for you. You will laugh, you may cry, you may not even do any of these. But I just want you to know that I still wish you a Merry Christmas. And think of Christmas when you watch this next segment. Let's take a look.
Sally.
Here.
Hi.
Are you ready for a trip?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Do you have the tickets?
Yeah, I got them right here. Well, you see.
Oh my gosh. Can we pause it now? I can't believe you forgot the tickets. I was looking forward to this Christmas trip.
I thought I had them. And
go. Hey, what are you guys doing? What are you guys doing?
He's an idiot.
What happened?
I forgot the tickets for our trip.
Well, that doesn't matter. This is Christmas. Christmas isn't a time for all this gifts and vacations and all that other nonsense. It's a time to be here with the people you care about, and you guys have been friends forever. Isn't your friendship worth more than just a stinging vacation?
No.
Come on.
We can still be friends.
See?
Alright, so.
There. Oh, I just remembered why I came here. I saw your buddy. Hey, yo.
Sally.
I saw your buddy here drop these.
Oh my god, the tickets!
Those are the tickets!
Yeah, you're an idiot.
Who are you?
Just a friend.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Hey, it's gonna be a giant happy holidays from the HBN. Guys, we need you for the happy holidays from the HBN.
Not
yes, yes, yeah, he got me. No, he didn't do it. He didn't bring me.
We have one more clip to film.
No.
Okay.
I hope you've enjoyed these Christmas segments. I sure have. And now I hope you enjoyed your gift. And now, go and spend time with your family. This is Christmas, after all. The time where you are surround yourself with loved ones. Now, I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Now, to sign you off, I have musical pop sensation, John Martin. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's me, Song Master himself, John Martin. Today, for your delight and pleasure, I shall be singing the classic Christmas song, Let It Go. Wait, no, it's not Let It Go, it's Let It Snow. Sorry, friends. No, you won't be seeing me sing that song. Okay, let's do this now. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.